Reading with Val.
Hi guys, my name is Valerie. This book that I am going to share with you is called Serena Says. It is by Tanita S. Davis and it is a realistic fiction book. I would rate this book a 10 out of 10. In this book, Serena, our main character, works on building her confidence and talking to other people and saying no, like, is okay, and that she doesn't need to follow what other people say all the time, and she does have her own opinions, and everyone has a voice, so they should use it. It is also about Serena's relationships with her friends, and her best friend, JC, has kidney issues, and she gets sick really easily. But during the time she has been sick, Serena notices that JC is kind of avoiding her, not really, but she's not really spending time with Serena like usual, and she's spending time with this other girl called Leilani, and Lainey for short. At first, Serena despises and hates Lainey because she kind of stole her best friend. She is kind of annoying to Serena, but when she works on an Egypt project with Lainey, she finds out that she's actually really nice and cooperative. And Serena finds out that you shouldn't judge the people by its like cover, and that people can be really nice even though they might not seem nice or they might seem very annoying at first. My favorite character in this book is definitely Serena because she has grown so much in Serena Says, and I think that it's a really cool journey just to see her be more confident. I love reading this book because one of the great things is that you can kind of see yourself in that, and what I mean by that is Serena has some problems that I have, like friendship problems and speaking out for your own opinion. And I think that Serena has worked a lot on that, and that she has been growing better, and she's kind of like her new Serena self, I guess. She's more kind of polished and more organized. My favorite part in this book, the big reading moment for me, was when Serena first like spoke up on her opinions, and I think that was when she was doing an Egypt project with her classmates, and her groupmates wanted her to be the leader because she has amazing ideas, even though sometimes she doesn't really say them. And she said yes. From that point on, she was really cooperative and she had amazing new ideas that other groups didn't have. In fourth grade, there was like this big chunk in my school year that we did work on Egypt, and we read a book about Egypt, and we did a lot of research, and it was super fun, and we made presentations, and it was really fun, and I got to learn about pharaohs and the Nile River and all that sort of stuff. I would recommend this book to kids between the ages 8 through 12. This book is an amazing book about Serena speaking up for what she wants and what she thinks is right. Thank you to NetGalley and HarperCollins for bringing me this amazing book to my hands. This book comes out on November 3rd, 2020. Remember to read on, have fun, and dream big. See you guys later. Bye!